Well, first lady, like, Dr. Harrison, she almost looked like a boy.